It's a wave of humping!
Let's see what this video is about.
What is it that's yummy exactly? When he says, girl, you got that yummy, is it yummy like, you know, is it the juices or what? What is it that's yummy exactly? The lips? All four of them? I'm just saying. What up, people?
Back with another video. Get to it! That's
when
I pull out the shotgun and I go
yummy by Justin Bieber.
That's it. Bieber, Mark. It's Bieber.
Oh, Bieber.
Alright. Is that the fighter, Eric? She look like her, right? The chick from UFC.
Wait. Go back. What are they saying to each other?
They ain't say nothing.
They're talking. The yummy have to be right there on the top of the butt.
I like when a girl does that. Mm. She puts a little something, and you see that flossing.
Yeah. When they tan, they have that flossing tanning. So.
That's not what I'm saying.
Okay.
Never mind. I'll
just
talk
it to
you
the next level.
That shit. Ooh, the face on her, bro. Mm. Oh, so this is a humping
watch
video.
Watch it, Mark.
Eric, don't start.
Ew.
Oh my goodness.
People getting, it's all women, by the way. That's my kind of video.
It's a choreography video.
I don't care what it is, it's just women. All kinds, you see it?
Stallion, no, you don't know them words, did you?
You got a lot of women, all types of women. Wow, so many jokes.
Shut it!
There we
go.
Come on.
My goodness, bro. I'm loving the pink hair with the white outfit. Loving it.
I'm gonna be honest with you too, man. This song is made for the moves. Look at those. You see the abs on that girl?
Yeah, because that's what dancing is. Mm. The workout.
Come on, girl. You know they're telling a story with their bodies right now. It's like, come here, get some of that.
I love that step, bro. That step right there, I love it. I don't know where I've seen it.
You're very excited right now, Mark.
You're too excited. Hey.
You know what the dance is? It's a seduction ritual, basically.
You're telling me or them?
I'm telling you.
I know.
So, have you seen the birds? One of them got to dance for the other one to be seduced, and whoever dances better?
Yes.
This is an invite for some fun, man. It's an invite for... She's telling you right now, I got a party in my pants, and you're invited. Okay?
Look at that. She's just having the fans.
Like
just
the,
blow...
Remember the Maxwell...
Blow the hair.
Sitting down in front of the speaker.
What the...
She's touching them. Look at that second one there.
What the hell is going on? I'm liking this.
They go from juicy to too juicy. Look at that. I love that one, bro.
It's a wave of humping.
Bro, I should be there.
It's a humping wave.
They're like this. Bro, we're getting too sexual in this video.
But I mean, what do you want?
Is any of them going to undress? Do you know anything about that?
No.
Nah.
You might as well show me them goods.
Oh, big time.
I mean, at this point, show them to me.
Show them goods. They're there. They're beautiful. If you got it, you flood it. I'm on my way. Two house
slippers on with a smile on my face. That's what I was telling you yesterday, remember? I was saying a woman that knows how to dance. It's crazy.
The problem with this video, every girl they show you, you fall in love with. I could go on the whole day watching this video.
It's awesome, but it's a little too aggressive for the yummy song. There you go with the humping. There you go with the humping. If I do one of these, I'm locked.
That's it. No, you gotta... Them girls are bionic. They remove ribs on purpose. Actually, women have no ribs, right?
You... What?
I'm asking you. I'm...
What, these don't?
You telling me or you asking? Oh my God, what... What did we do wrong in this world, man, to have such beauties?
Do you see where they put the underwear? All the way. This one's the prettiest one. The one at the beginning of the video. She's literally the prettiest one.
They say God created the world in 6 days. He spent all 6 days creating these women.
If they dropped us there, what happens, Eric?
I don't care.
You know, a lot of them women don't walk the next day. Look. You know that? They're the women that you basically want to caress.
Right, you want to take home to your parents and stuff.
You want
to
do this.
Right, you want to go to the library.
And then there's the women, like the ones in this video.
But listen.
The dancing was obviously on point, but I feel like this was a little too aggressive for the Yummy song.
I think it was just right. Because the Yummy really? Song is just telling you there's a lot of yumminess in this video. In this video, there's about 20 women. I go in there, 21 get pregnant.
So it's the last one. Anyways,
the one behind the camera.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. Let us know what you guys thought about the video.
You want to suck the book?
Yeah.
When people are eating wings?
Chicken wings, huh?
Got Rihanna on the menu, man.